like gold glitter on a couple of those ones. Yeah, so we pop the copper on here. Now on top of the copper we can put any of these and then the colours you can either buy individually or in a pack as well.
So it's good to see.
The kiln I think is $19.95. So that's for the whole thing and it's got all of these. So these are if you want to do two-sided things.
Yeah.
It won't affect the underside. You get the little kind of like tweezery things and you get these. Back in, heat it up again and then try and take them off.